There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day's the first day.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately.
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckby. This is for Jock.
Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Why do the good things
always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got picked.
I never got here.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do.
Great. Now I know what not to do.
Party's over, folks. Clear the room. Great. You stay in the back.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
They're attacking the guests!
Oh my God! Ooh, man!
just caught some of that slack. Look out! Above you!
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
It's a mannequin ambush! Don't bother trying to capture it! Just blast him down to nothing. Catch up to them!
That was nowhere near fatal.
Please help preserve our displays by not touching them.
make some noise.
Hurry up before they get away! Take it to the bridge!
Did Winston just say, take it to the bridge? What are you guys doing down there?
Fewer funny jokes, more getting to the security cabin, please, Ray.
Peter!
Get to the temple! The glowing one! See where they went.
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the Big Ten 4.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up, you know, around the office.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
We're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Ray, stay away from any Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks. You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns. Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And yeah, I didn't know what to do. Just thinking happy thoughts. American Revolutionary War, could it? Or the War on Roses? Even the War on Drugs? It just had to be this one. Inside that tiny little trap.
Yep, they took some casualties.
And take home a piece of history. Remember to stop by our gift shops and take home a piece of history.
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though.
In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect.
They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for Wayward Angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate. It's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Watch it now.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then? Grab a full can! Stand! Sting! Find some cover! Go! Incoming!
Oh. Keep your head down.
Before.
Hey, great. How do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and,
Good. Thank you very much. Now, let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now?
the chairman, too. Watch out for him. He looks like a nasty one.
Find some cover! Look out! Above you! Dang! It's okay! Rookie mistake!
Scooter? We need to go, let's roll.
Let's get him! Gonna have to watch out for you!
Hey guys, did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue. Thank you. Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Now she calls my name.
Whoa!
accents!
Don't let him escape with her!
Hit him with slime!
Winston, get the lady out of here before he hits on her again.
Aim for the big yellow eye.
Who wouldn't like to have that superpower?
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles. Way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
You left a trail. This way. Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
So it's not steam, it's not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail! The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel. Question is, where does it lead? Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird? Well, we knew which way to go for a while, at least. There's got to be another way around this.
The trail leads to this sealed door, then stops.
Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
Yeah, that's a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target. Much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
The column, it's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Jim. Ready to get what's coming to you? Kidnapping is a class one felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get him! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
That's good. Keep working.
On the right!
This is among my least favorite.
on your left!
Look behind you.
Yes, we're gonna need another shower.
Ow!
That was ow there!
Just 1 second!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
Oh!
Whites are alive, kid.
Hit the eye with everything you've got! Get a full scan.
Hold on!
Down.
Here they come!
Run! Done.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city!
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No. I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
Well, get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others, save the city. We got a 4-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.